Kenya's sprinting sensation Omanyala wins in Kenya after beating Fred Kerley and clocks a time of 9.85 seconds. So there were a lot of surprises in the race today. Omanyala won in a time of 9.85 seconds after beating Fred Kerley. Fred Kerley clocked a time of 9.92 seconds. And of course, all eyes were on this race because it would have been the matchup between the three top sprinters from around the world. But noticeably absent was Jacobs, who withdrew from the race a few hours before the race, citing concerns about intestinal problems. Of course, Marcel Jacobs is the reigning Olympic 100 meter Olympic champion. And of course, he was due to go head to head with the silver medalist Fred Kerley for the first time since Tokyo. Of course, his staff and his team made a decision to pull out last minute. That was very surprising and also very disappointing to the Kenyans. Omanyala led for most of the race after getting a great start, and Kerley tried to catch up, however was unsuccessful. The win again making Omanyala the fastest man in 2022 right now. And I'm pretty sure that the time would have been lower if Marcel Jacobs was actually in the race. However, again, it's a big disappointment for him. So Jacobs is now looking forward to another meet in Italy in May 18, followed by the Diamond League in May 28. So we'll have to stay tuned to see what his times are like. I know that Kerley will be thinking that he needs to improve on his reaction time and his start in general in order to lower his personal best in the 100 meters going forward in the future. So let me know in the comments what you think would have happened if Marcel Jacobs was in the race. Do you think he would actually win the 100 meter? Do you think if Fred Kerley had a better start, he would have a better time? So let me know in the comments. So please remember to share, like and subscribe as we keep you updated with the latest in track and field.